problem with ravers. I've been married to one long enough.
I'll try and talk me to him. Thanks all the same. Look, stick close to the girls, just in case he gets past me. Oh, and look, if he starts bouncing me off the walls, call the ambulance first, then the police. Yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming. Right, right. Cool it, cool it. Yes, can I help you?
My daughter Litza is here.
Yes, she's here, but she's very upset.
She's upset? I'm upset. You will bring her here, please. She will come home with me.
Now, why don't you come in and sit down for a while? When you've calmed down a bit, then I'll bring her in and we can get to the bottom of the problem.
This has nothing to do with you. This is a family problem. You will bring her out now.
Look, she came here for protection. I'm not going to hand her over while you're in this sort of mood.
What is it wrong with you people? You have no right or wrong. You have no respect for a father's rights. You do not care for your children.
What the? Hey, Mickey, get in here, will you? This is all we need. Mickey!
Dad, what did you do to him?
Nothing, nothing. He just collapsed on me. I think he's having a heart attack. Hey, Muriel, see what you can do, will you? I'll call an ambulance. Oh, Mickey, get Litza in here, will you? We better find out who his doctor is.
I heard my father shouting and then it was quiet. Has he gone?
I think you better come into the lounge room.
Has he gone?
Well, no, but you better come in anyway. He's collapsed. It looks like his heart.
Oh, he's not trying that again, is he?
Well, I know you're angry with him. Isn't that just a little callous?
He's faking! He's done it before whenever he can't get his own way.
You mean he hasn't got a bad heart?
Oh, yeah. He has a bit of trouble. But it's not as bad as he makes out.
Well, I don't know, because this looks real enough to me. And we're not prepared to take the risk. We called an ambulance. Are you coming out?
Maybe later. Litza!
Hey, what are you up to?
Aren't you coming in to see your old man?
I think he's pretending. Believe me, I know him. As soon as I go back out there, he'll drag me back home, so I'm not going. Tell Mickey and the others thanks. But I'll look after myself.
Fair enough.
You come home at last?
Sorry, no.